how to import multiple tracks in AudioMass. First of all, open AudioMass in your browser and create a new project or open an existing one where you want to import your tracks. Next, look for the Load from Computer option in the menu found under the File tab. When you click it, a file dialog box will appear, allowing you to select your audio files. Now, select the first track and click on Open. AudioMass will load the audio file within the editor. Then, again select Load from Computer, choose the next audio track and click Open. AudioMass will ask whether you want to open it as a new project or add it to the existing one. Click on Add in Existing. This way, you will import another track into the same project. You can also import additional tracks by simply dragging them into the editor window and selecting Add in Existing. This allows you to have multiple audio tracks in your AudioMass project. If needed, AudioMass also allows you to trim, fade, or apply effects to individual tracks, giving you full control over your multi-track project. And that's it. Now you know how to import multiple tracks in AudioMass. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.